Hi gang, I'm Wishee.
And I'm Washee. We're your help gang. Our best friend Aladdin needs your help to free the magic genie from his lamp.
He's too stupid to work it out himself.
Oi, don't be mean.
Sorry.
So, we need you to make your own lamp, so that you can show Aladdin what to do.
Here's everything you're going to need to make your lamp. You need an empty and thoroughly cleaned milk bottle. Your templates all cut out, which you can cut out from the sheet that we sent out of you. And a pair of scissors.
And lots of paint and everything you need to decorate it.
That's the fun bit. You'll also need a hot glue gun to stick everything together.
Yeah, but make sure you get a teacher or grown up to do this for you. Speaking of that, I think I should take these from you.
Fine.
So the first thing you need to do is cut your milk bottle out.
So it should end up looking like this. When you've done that, cut out all of your templates from the template sheet. Then you must take the milk bottle and put it on some card and draw around the milk bottle with a pen. You will then cut this out and you will get a template for the bottom of your base. You then stick this to the bottom, making the bottom of your lamp. You will then need the spout, which is 13 centimetres square. You roll this up like so and then cut the bottom, making a flower shape at the bottom. You then stick this onto the lamp. It will then look like this.
To make the lid part of this, you will take the cone circular shape from the template sheet and fold it into a cone shape. This should be then attached to the top of the bottle. Get a teacher to stick it together for you.
Yeah, we've said all that. Now it's time for the fun bit. We need to decorate them. We did ours like this, but you can decorate yours any way you want to.
Remember gang, Aladdin will ask you for your help, so you've got to be ready when he asks.
We'll see you later guys. Looking forward to see all your magic lamps, and I'll sure they'll be looking brilliant.
Bye gang!